six street tricks on a scooter. So the first one is a manual. Either you can do it like that, or you can do it like that. So you want to do the back manual. It's really easy. All you have to do is get some speed. Then pull up. Try to hold it for as long as you can. Now, you want to do the nose pick manual, the forward one. It's a little bit harder. Tiny little. So what you have to do, same thing, but pushing forward. And then harder to keep your balance. You might like flip it like that. That's okay, just keep on trying it again. Now if you want to do some harder tricks, like the ollie or the J jump, that's gonna be like this. So the ollie, you pull up like the back manual, and then you do the J jump. If you guys know what that is, it's a jump. So pull back and jump. I just fell off because it's kind of hard to jump and trying to do slow motion. So, you go like this and then you pull back and jump. Now, a J jump is a little bit easier. Now, I'm really good at this one. So, what you do is just you jump and pull up. So, this would be the beginners. This would be like the 2 months. And this would be me, about a year. So yeah, and there's one more, I think. This is the hardest, if that's a word. So, it's the deck slide. So you gotta go up to a curb and just stay up on and try to slide. I'm not very good at it, but I can still do it. So yeah, bye.